There's a lot of forms of standing meditation. I'm just going to recommend one that's good for beginners. So we want to bring our entire body into a state of gentle engagement, and to hold it there, and to just feel what is happening in our body. This will change the quality of our awareness and our sensitivity, so that both when we're practicing push hands with a partner and just when we're doing the form, we will have greater body awareness. And therefore, with the greater awareness, we'll be able to bring ourselves into, let's say, improved alignments and sensitivity, so on and so forth.
The very first time you do this exercise, it's very natural over the course of 5 or 10 minutes to start doing this and end up doing this, which some of you started doing. And that's, again, that's totally fine for health, but of course we can't, in Tai Chi, accidentally start leading backwards.
Do it 20 minutes, 30 minutes, it starts, you're kind of, okay. So now, what I want to do is, and it just, the thought occurred to me when we were talking about Hung, is that Hung is ward off, English word, ward off. So now, what, you can either do it like this, and I'm going to come around to this, or like this, or something where you're sort of giving ward off. And I want you to feel what that is. Don't so much push against it. You should naturally feel it. You should be able to feel I'm coming into you and how you're
coming. So what we're going to start out with is opening movement. So all the movements of Tai Chi are not able to be, or any movement of Tai Chi cannot be crushed, suppressed, made to, so that it does not occur. So to experiment with this, let's say everybody on this side will be doing lifting the hands, and everybody on that side will be pushing down so they can't do lift the hands. And I just want to see, you know, what kind of powers you're using, and then I'll show you what I'll show you. Okay, so here's the shape of this hand, and now I'm loading my quad. So the idea is, this is the shape that the person's trying to hold me down with his force. My claw is loading to project its energy into my wrist, and my wrist is pointing right to his shoulder. So when you do it like that, you're lifting the whole claw, the whole body.